Taking time to identify what you're feeling can help you be more successful in challenging situations. Research shows that people who identify and label their emotions are less likely to binge drink, be physically aggressive, or self-injure with distress. My favorite things to help me identify my feelings are talking to someone you trust, like a close friend, to share how you're feeling. Peer support specialists are also there to help sharing similar emotions and experiences they've had. If you're not a big talker, write it out. Keeping a personal journal can help you identify your emotions. Also, many times someone asks how we're doing, and a simple good, bad, or okay is how we might respond. Building your emotional vocabulary can help us describe how we're feeling. If you're working towards owning your feelings, but having trouble coping or dealing with them, mental health professionals like counselors can offer their guidance. Many employers offer EAPs, or employee assistance programs, that include limited free counseling. I'm Lenora Bermia. Thank you for joining me for Mental Health Month. Now, we want to hear from you. If you could describe how you're feeling today in just three words, what would they be?